No gas. Dance on me about my mother. Feet we go longer than a ladder. If it's sharp, but it real done better. Put money in a pot, in my bone like gummer. No, why can't this me or my mother round? Everybody need ammo. Feet we go shut out any bladder.
Hey guys, it's me, Gabby. And today, I will be doing a Q&A. Right here. For some reason, in the mirror, I look like myself. And here, I don't look like myself at all. So maybe if we like turn on the light or something. Yeah, that's better. Better. But I still look more like myself in the mirror. Cause you know. Okay. Okay guys, so yeah, so today I will be doing a Q&A with my two cousins. One of them are right here. Come, right, come. Yeah, don't mind her glasses. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna look for my cousin. Wherever she is, I have no idea. She's probably in the kitchen. Who knows? Is she? She could be in my cousin's room. My other, that you just saw.
Few moments later.
Okay guys, so I got my other cousin. Waiting for her to come in.
2,000 years later. 6.5 hours later. A few inches later. Day 2, day 3, day 4. A few moments later. 1 eternity later. 3 days later. 12 seconds later. 3:28 a.m. 3 weeks later. Many months later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Tomorrow.
Okay guys, so it's taking forever to come. Yeah. Oh, and one thing. I'm getting acrylics tomorrow. Okay guys, so I got my cousin from her mom's room. And yeah, so we're gonna get on with the video. Hey guys, so we're here now. Okay. So yeah, we're doing Q&A as you can see in the caption. And as I said before, I think someone just added a question, but we're not gonna do that anymore. So let's get in. Okay, so we're gonna start with number one. This one is from Julia. I don't know if she wants me to say her last name, but I just put Julia. And she asked, what's our favorite food? Okay, you're gonna go first.
I don't know though.
Okay, who knows?
Me.
Okay, come here.
Okay, mine is, but I don't really think you would say this, but it's people eat it. Chinese food, but it's ramen.
Yes. And then here's it.
Mine has to be seafood.
Yeah. Mine's like crabs, Virginia.
Well, mine's, I don't like the chopsticks. I don't like seafood, but I like Chinese food. Whenever my mom's like, we're ordering like Chinese food, I love Chinese.
You like sushi?
Yeah, I like very like grown up food. I'm not like, I hate pizza. I hate tacos. I'm weird. I only like grown up food, like what grown up people like.
Okay,
mom. Wait, no. I'm gonna stick with Chinese food and I also like chicken.
My turn, I wanna read the next one. Molly. Who is your favorite celebrity crush?
No, who's your celebrity crush? And it's from Molly. I don't know. I'm not gonna say the last name. So I don't have a celebrity crush. Well,
neither do I.
No, I don't.
So I can't really answer that.
Do you, Eva?
No.
Okay.
It's hard.
Skip that one.
Skip that. Peter, he said, how old are you?
10.
12. I'm turning 8. 12. I meant turning 13. What?
She's turning 8.
8. She's turning 8. How many subs? I have 105 subs the last time I checked. So yeah. Then how tall are you? I'm 4'2", but I'm very small because I had chemo because I had cancer and stuff. So I had had chemo.
Yeah, we'll get to that.
And it shrunk me.
We'll get to that question next.
Okay. How tall are you?
I'm about 4'8".
I don't
know. Or 7'8".
She's 4'1", right?
Yeah.
No, wait, no. No, she's.
She's probably
3 foot.
Four foot. Exactly.
Oh, yeah.
Four foot.
Okay.
Or like four foot and a half. Because, like, she's like almost as tall as Gabrielle.
Well, I'm taller, but yeah. Vanessa said, have you been bullied? Well, this is a question only for me. Have you been bullied for your cancer and how? Well, I have once on this app called Lipsy, how people could just like be honest about you without letting you know who you are. So someone said to me, why do you talk about your cancer like all the time? Like, why do you try to act cool? I have stage 3 cancer, like they said, and everyone knows, and I don't act like you. That's the only thing, and I don't care. I really don't.
Okay, next question. It says Ashley.
Ashley by Ashley.
Do you have a boyfriend? I do not.
Yes, I do.
I do.
I'm not going to say the name.
Ava.
Well, you do?
Okay.
Well,
awkward.
I do. But I'm not going to say who. Because I don't know if I'm
allowed
to.
Me either.
Because for some people, I'm not allowed to tell. So I'm not going to say it. But some people do now.
No, he has a crush on me, but I do not have a crush on him.
Then how do you...
Okay, whatever.
How do you have a boyfriend? What are you doing?
Antonella. Who is your
Put
crush?
Put it down so they can see you.
That, we just answered that.
Okay.
We can't really
who
say.
Who is your crush?
We can't really say. Well, they can't really say.
Who's my crush? Again, I can't say.
Because
I already
love him. You know who you are. What's your favorite color?
Mine is purple.
Mine's purple.
Like, mine's
I have two. I have purple, like a light purple.
Mine?
Like, I don't know. This kind of purple. No, not that one. That's ugly.
This, like, right
top.
Here.
The top.
And then my favorite purple and then is another sparkly one. Purple.
Then I have another. This is my also, this color right here. That's also my favorite color.
That's
and
my
an
favorite
aqua.
Color. This is blue.
My favorite color is gray.
And an aqua.
My favorite color is gray. Pretty.
What are you doing?
Simple.
Okay.
Next color.
I mean, what's your favorite question. Sport? Well, I only do one sport. It's cheer. What's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport, I would have to say, is
basketball.
Either basketball or I'm joining competition for dance. So.
Okay, what about
competition?
Yeah.
Why did not
What about you,
out?
Ava?
What about you, Ava?
Mine is gymnastics.
Gymnastics.
Okay, what grade are you? I'm in 6th, supposed to be in 7th, but I got held back because I missed a year of school, so.
I'm in 5th.
I'm in 2nd.
Okay.
What's your
favorite activity? Hanging out with my friends and having parties?
Kind of like chilling and going on my phone.
Cheer. And yeah. What's the farthest you have traveled? Florida. That's it. But I'm gonna go to California.
I'm going to California, so that'll probably be the farthest.
Yeah.
Other than Disneyland so far.
You mean Florida?
Yeah, Florida.
You haven't traveled.
Wait, we're
traveled
all going the same place.
No, we're going to.
Yeah, we're going to.
Yeah, we're going to in July. Beginning of July.
Yeah.
Okay. We all are going.
When's
to
your birthday?
California.
September 2nd, 2006.
So wait, she's what? September 2nd, she's September 21st. I'm August.
She's 2011.
What's the most embarrassing moment
you've
ever done?
I don't know.
Neither do I.
This one's hard.
Probably farted in public.
Yeah.
Me too.
Mm-hmm. Because I don't really
I farted
do
in class
things.
Once, and I was so embarrassed.
Oh, no.
No, Joel.
Well, I didn't say it during all the time, but, like...
Next? Okay. Oh, wait, that one was from... Amphenol. Yeah, yeah, those are from Amphenol. Yeah. Okay. Then we have Mark. Will you give band shout-outs if they ask? Well, it depends on who you are, and I don't really pay attention to giving shout-outs because I keep forgetting, so...
Me either.
And then
me.
From me. Channel, and then from me, which is Gianna.
She said, what's your favorite animal?
Definitely a dog.
A dog.
What?
She has a dog. It's
Wait,
so
what?
Cute.
I said that.
No, both of you did.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so this is a picture. I'll put a video, like, right now.
Sorry, Snoopy. You can't go with us. Dogs aren't allowed on the school bus.
Woof.
Okay, bye guys. Please subscribe, like this video, and comment down what we should do next.